Family is taking advantage of National Night Out to go get the word out about their missing teen. 19-year-old Taylor Robinson has been missing for more than 3 months. She was last seen at an Akron home where she worked as a home health aide. Volunteers will pass out flyers with Taylor's picture on them, and her mother will speak to the crowd around 6:30. Akron will host 16 sites for National Night Out, more than any other city in Ohio.